Always hated my hair, never sure what to do with it. Tried it like straight and went for that like K-pop kind of look for a bit. Also didn't end up liking it, just kept brushing it over. I struggle a lot with like these pieces on the side right here, not really knowing where my part is. And
We can get a part in this, give your face some more structure to it, and then get rid of most of this bulk right here. It would be rocked as a comb over, right? Something where you can pull back on some days, right? And blend it into the sides here as well, utilizing this wave. But on days that you want that more casual finish, it can bend and flow onto that forehead like that. The troublesome area is this right here, and I can see why. It's because the cowlick lets you shoot this way as well, which is why you get the tsunami of hair going like that, okay? Especially this area right here, when it gets a lot of weight, it's stacking on top of each other and layering way too heavily. And this piece right here is curling to the centerpiece. So you can't get it. When I'm cooking, I'm not in the kitchen. I'm probably somewhere out of town doing business. So I'm sorry if I couldn't kick it. I got a tattoo, so I had to go miss it. Said she loved me, that's part of my mission. Niggas be fake.